In real life, things depend on each other. Say you can be born smart or dumb. And for the sake of simplicity, let's assume whether you're smart or dumb is just nature's flip of a coin. Now, whether you become a professor at Stanford is not entirely independent. I would argue becoming a professor at Stanford is generally not very likely. So probability might be 0.001. But it also depends on whether you're born smart or dumb. If you are born smart, the probability might be larger. Whereas if you're born dumb, the probability might be much, much smaller. Now that's just an example, but you can think of them as two consecutive coin flips. The first is whether you're born smart or dumb. The second is whether you get a job of a certain type. And now, if you think of them as two coin flips, they're not independent anymore. So whereas in our last unit, we assumed that the coin flips were independent, that is, the outcome of the first didn't affect the outcome of the second. From now on, we're going to study the more interesting case where the outcome of the first does impact the outcome of the second. And to do so, we need to introduce more variables to express these cases.